Hi there, and it's video 10. Okay, so I'm back in Painter 2022. I want to export and import some brush libraries. We've done a box file, and that shows you how you can export your custom palettes as a box file and bring everything over at the same time. So I'm going to close the welcome window. I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to select, we'll select New Horizons 1. I don't think I've done this before. We'll see. Once we get there, we go Brushes, Restore All Variants, and say OK. And then we want to go Brushes, Export Brush Library, and we'll do that first 2016 New Horizons 1, and we're going to send it to Painter Step by Step, Resources, Brushes, and we'll just save it right there. Okay, once that's done, we want to switch libraries again. Okay, so we're going to go to, we're going to have to take that second horizon because those, unfortunately, there are different brushes on each one. They're basically the same, but there are different brushes. And we're going to go brushes, let's see, restore all defaults, and then brushes, export, brush library, OK, and put it in the same place. Alrighty. Next will be next we will do bristly dabs. We're going to brushes, restore all defaults, brushes, export, brush library, bristly dabs, and we'll save it. Then we're going to go to Cool Springs, and we will go up to brushes, restore all defaults, and brushes, export, brush library, Cool Spring, and say OK. Now, I'm not going to import all of these or export all of these. Let me just look and see what I might really want. I can skip over David for the moment. Eastern Water, Jeremy, Karen, Live and Pastor, Miscellaneous, My Stuff, Natural Media. I think I'm going to stop with these few that we have here. That'll get us to the next stage. All right, so now at this point, I'm going to minimize this Painter, and we're opening our, have opened up Painter 2023. And if we look over here, we just have the Painter 2023 brushes. So what we want to do is go Brushes, Import Brush Library, and we'll go to Step by Step, Resources, Brushes, and we'll bring in that brush library. And well, it's taking its time. Okay, now we'll import brush library. We'll bring in the next one. And we'll bring in import brush library. Bring in bristly dabs. Import Brush Library, bring in Cool Springs. Okay, so now what we've done is we have brought in multiple libraries. Okay, so we have Painter 23 brushes, 2016 bristly dabs, and so forth. Okay, now if you want, let me think, don't remember where they are. I have to think about this a minute. I'll find out and let you know later. You can still get to all the old brushes that used to be in Painter, but it's a little bit different. Okay, so we'll get to that in a few minutes. All right, so now what we've done, I want to take the custom palettes and put it up there. I want to close layers. I want to close colors. And then I want to go to Window, Layout, Save Layout. Skips 2023. Yes, replace it. And I'm going to close Painter so that the workspace updates as well. So I'm closing Painter. I'm going to come back over here and close Painter 2022. I don't see the need to have that open at the moment. And then I'm going to open Painter 2023 again. Okay, so what we have here is a good start for my workspace and my layouts. So I'm going to close this video. This 10th video is the last video in the first section, which is set up or create layouts and workspaces. And once that's done, we'll come back in the next video and we will start learning what's new in Painter 2023. I'm kind of excited. So let's do that. We're going to end this here, and I will talk to you all in the next video. Bye-bye.